of Jim and Debbie Bellows. Or Dumphy before she got married. And this is a true story, and we were really hoping that they could be here tonight because I know more about quantum mechanics than I do about hockey. And they were like, could you write a song? Dave Bedini got in touch and said, could you write a song about hockey? And I was like, absolutely. So I go on Wikipedia and I'm like, hockey. And I'm like, oh, they're really doing some big stuff there with that hockey. It's almost as big as basketball. So anyways, this is for Jim and Debbie, who really wish they could be here. So I'd like to ask everybody, if you really don't mind, if I could just film everybody going, hello, Jim and Debbie, we're gonna send that into town. They couldn't come out for health reasons. So we're gonna ask it just, hi, Jim and Debbie, okay? So we'll do 3, 2, 1.
Hi, Jim and Debbie.
Okay, this song is called Thanks, Hockey. Before I was taught to talk, the rink in corner Brook. But we were living out of Mount Moriah. The phone would ring and it would be the Royals begging for Dad to play, but he was raising us. I played left wing defense on power play. 9 hours every week, as much as my coaches would let me play. Playing towards a dream, working towards the dream.
While I was smoking smokes up back behind the school, hanging with the sucks, but sports ain't cool, nothing special.
And then I blocked a slap shot with my kneecap that left it shattered. That was the end of that. Thought it was over. My hockey life was over.
It's funny, I can't ever picture you.
And then you said, hey, you used to play.
And just like that,
I was back.
You tried me in basketball.
Yes, we did.
Softball, golf, and tennis.
Yes, my love. Oh, yes, my love. We tried them all. But hockey was the evil mistress.
You'd go creeping out.
And I'd come stumbling back here. Staggering around the place.
My stick was wrong, my skates don't fit. I had a
sky before we got there.
Didn't want to put myself out there.
I helped coach the team that day. Saw Debbie skating on the ice. Pairing up and passing pucks.
Now that was something that I liked. A heartbeat stands to simple truths. Everything that we were doing.
And then she did a hockey stop.
Now you tell me that.
Everybody, Kim Stockwood.